And lo and behold. Yep. Frickin' cannibals, I knew it.
Boy, didn't you hear the bell? Dinner time.
You're serving, Mark. What the hell is this?
What the hell you got in that back room?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Yeah. And the clothes in that stall belong to the meat and blood that we found in there. She just walks out.
Brenda, you are an angel.
Excuse the mess. We had to block the back door after a walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and I ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. I'll go get the meal.
Oh, I don't want to eat, Mark.
This is a delight.
I could eat a horse. Where's Mark?
Or a human.
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
He's dead.
I wash my hands first.
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
We're about to eat a freaking human being. You're worried about what's under my nails.
This must be Terry.
Well, they ate him too. Does he believe? Does he believe him? I don't believe him.
Walkers aren't getting through that thing.
It's from people, I'm sure. We can't go up there? I mean, maybe we can, but... Special medicine to, like, knock people out?
I could use a shave.
It's in that box.
Gauze pads.
Huh. Really?
Some kind of lotion.
Dressing the body, all that fun stuff. Well, we don't know if he believes him or not. And I sure as hell wouldn't. Can we go up these stairs? We can. Hold up. Can't go back. Can't go back. Only forward. Never mind. I wanted to look around the hall some more and see if there was another room coming off of there, but... We're locked into this course of action. And we have to see it through. Hannibal Lecter would be proud, I'll tell you. Closet door, other door, bedroom door, closet door. What's this wire? See that? It goes all the way. Where does it go? Oh. The wire goes in there. Is it a buzz saw? Where's it go? Oh, it's power cord. Goes to what? Morphine, yeah, for knocking people out. Candles, towel.
Musty as hell. I guess someone needed some first aid recently. Candles. Smart. Ugh. What is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tube, saline.
Uh-huh.
What dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff?
Not dairy farmers, my friend.
What do they need so much morphine for?
Knocking out Mark so we can eat him. So he doesn't scream when we tear him apart.
Where's that cord going?
That's what I would like to know. Probably it's some buzzsaw or bone saw or something. Can I take the morphine?
What do you need so much morphine for?
I can't take any of this stuff. I guess we tripped over the cord and that's what knocked this door open. Can I close it again? Oh, back. Bedroom. This slow motion walk is so funny. Blood stains.
Is that blood?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Farm books, cookbooks, nothing out of the ordinary here.
You might want to specially examine the cookbooks.
Where the hell is Mark? Thought Brenda said he was up here resting.
He's in the pot. You really... It's frustrating being so much smarter than your video game characters.
Feels like there's a storm coming.
Yeah, it's been brewing for a while. Mm-hmm. Can we look at the bed again?
Where the hell is Mark? But Brenda said he was up here resting.
Alright, we're done in here. If there's another selectable thing, I've missed it. Is this a door? We can't go through this? Why not? Why not? As if it's... Ooh!
What the hell?
That actually kind of scared me. What is he, behind a fake panel in the closet? Wait, the closet leads here. If we... There's another room back there. Behind the closet and behind this bookshelf. If we move the bookshelf...
Farm books, cookbooks. Nothing out of the ordinary here.
I don't want to look at books. I want to move this shelf. Or something. Take the back out of this closet. It came from here. Towel, mill. Come on, man. Oh, I can. Right. I can grab the power cord. I can put it back together.
What the hell?
What? What's on his hand? Oh, light!
Huh, where is that cord going?
Into the hole. Trash can. I can't look at this light. Probably see something from here then, I guess. You see the light under there. Look at that.
Is that blood?
Look at that. Oh, we can move the bookcase.
Farm books, cookbooks.
Yeah. Farm books,
nothing
cookbooks.
Out of the ordinary here.
That's what you think. I am smarter than you, Mr. Lee. Yep. There's a door. Mark, or what's left of Mark?
Lee.
Oh my god, they cut off his arm.
Mark! What the hell happened?
They cut off more, oh my god. Not his arm, his entire, it's both his
Brothers.
Legs.
What the hell happened to your legs, man?
Don't eat dinner.
Clementine!
Why aren't these guys more... Clementine, don't eat! Eat! Don't eat! Down the stairs. Clementine! Hey! What? No! No! Spit that out!
Spit that out!
Lee, what's going on?
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something?
Yes.
Oh, sit your ass down, Lee! This lady has made you a meal!
That's a problem.
Yeah, Lee, what's gotten into you? He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
You're eating human meat.
Eating human
meat.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
Ridiculous. You're scaring the kids, Lee.
You don't believe
Lee,
me?
What the hell is wrong with you?
I'm not a cannibal. That's what's wrong.
There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating.
Go upstairs
that.
And have
what
a look.
What is going on?
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a dairy, not a ranch. Think about it.
Can't believe him for once. Sheesh. You've known him for how long?
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna
You're
puke.
All sick.
You're all sick. Sick in the head.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply.
Not a nice thing to eat my
Andy
friend.
Andy's right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Kenny, get your gun.
Kenny, get your gun!
Kenny, no!
Nobody's going anywhere!
We got lots of use for y'all right
I should
here.
Tell Clementine to run.
What the fuck? The fucking what?
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Priceless.
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I
Somebody
eat?
Somebody do something!
Somebody do something!
Lee?
Hey!
You fucker! I'll tear you apart!
What the hell? Is that Mark crawled downstairs? He's...
Please.
Oh, he's still alive.
Someone!
Yeah, that'll
you can't
work.
Keep us in here! Open up! I will tear you fuckers
Stop
apart with my bare hands!
We gotta find another way out of here!
Ew.
You sick fucking bastard!
Stop puking.
Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down!
It was a person. I ate meat from a person.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna turn into...
No.
No, Clem. It doesn't work like that.
If he would have stopped us in time!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine?
They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up! Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here! This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
Larry just makes me mad.
No worse than the walkers.
Dad, please.
You know, and if it wasn't for me, he'd be eating the freaking meat of a person.
Your dad's not making things any easier for us.
Open the fucking
Dad,
door!
Dad, stop!
God damn it! Come on, show yourself, fucking cowards.
Come on, Larry. Do you really want to attract their attention?
Yeah, I want to attract their attention so I can fucking kill them!
Guess your new girlfriend wasn't all she was cracked up to be.
Ooh.
What the hell is your problem?
Shots fired.
You refused to give me my day's rations back at the Motor Lodge.
Oh, come
and
on.
And you went out of your way to be an asshole to me tonight. You must really hate me.
Pretty much, yeah.
But guess what? You're stuck with me. I plan to be around long after you're gone.
Joy.
And if you turn, I'll be the one to put the axe through your skull.
Dad!
You're not worth hating.
You're not worth the energy to hate.
Don't forget, I know who you really are.
There's more of us on the way!
And you've proven who you are. What about these salt licks?
Do you want to live?
Salt licks.
Not gonna help.
Pretty heavy.
Think we could heave it through the door?
Nah, door's too solid.
Need to find another way out.
You're not gonna
Ventilator
open the door.
Shaft or something. like that. Let's just talk to everyone first.
It got caught you in duck, Lee. Those fuckers had my family.
I know. We're gonna get out of here and find them.
Dad, this isn't helping.
Could there be a hole behind these pallets? No such luck.
No, it's gonna be the air conditioner.
I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... Easy!
Idiot.
Dad?
Yay.
No. Dad, come on! Dad! Oh, God. He stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Muttering under my breath, hooray.
If he's dead...
He's not dead!
What has to happen, Lee?
Oh, he's gonna turn.
You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily,
we got a cave in his skull with salt
lake. I truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
Good morning later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No!
Stop
God
talking and
it,
let me grab the salt
he's
lake.
He's not dead!
We can't kill him if he's not dead.
We can't kill him if he's not dead, Kenny.
Remember how hard it was for you to get that monster off of Katya? And Larry's twice his size. It's him or us.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
I didn't think it was bitten.
Duck wasn't bitten. Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain.
Salt Lake.
Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee. I need you! Please help me! Come on, Dad. Come on. Wake up.
You're
okay.
Right, Kenny. Let's get this
you
over.
You fucking monsters! Both of you!
I don't want to see.
I'm sorry, Lily.
No!
It's the only way.
Get off me!
It's these tough decisions, you know.
Don't do this!
Larry being a jerk makes it easier, though.
No!
Oh, Q didn't work. They left out E.
No!
Oh, Q again. Oh yeah, assault like I knew it. Kutch. Oh, she's rather messed up now.
I'm sorry.
Don't you fucking touch me!
What?
You okay?
Why, Lee? Lily said he wasn't dead.
He was dead.
He was dead, Clementine.
But what if he wasn't?
He was, I promise. I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something
poor
hopeful.
Kid.
Like what?
Your walkie-talkie?
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad. Don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
Just gold eyes.
I'm working on it.
It's just a reflection from the light, possibly.
I know it was necessary, but I just wish Clem didn't have to witness shit like this. I worry what it's gonna do to her.
Well, that's the reality of living in a zombie apocalypse world. Unless you're completely insulated somehow from all the crap that's going on, everybody has PTSD. Everybody.
You think maybe we were too hasty?
Only one important thing right now. Getting the fuck out of here. We did what we had to.
About your family.
Katya and Doc.
What about them?
You don't think the St. John's...
No! They need Katya, remember? She's the whole reason they brought us here.
Sure. Duck is valuable as a bargaining chip.
We gotta get to them.
So, what now?
What now?
You got any ideas?
The air conditioner. There might be a duck behind it.
God. What are they doing to Katya and Duck?
I said ducked, not duck.
Lily, I'm sorry.
Don't talk to me, Lee. Don't fucking talk to me.
Larry would want you to move on.
Larry would have wanted...
Fuck you!
Oop.
You think he wanted this?
Of course not.
It was a bad idea.
You don't know what he wanted. You never knew him. You never gave him a chance.
Maybe not. Maybe I should have tried hard.
Tried to kill me.
But I know he loved you. He'd want you to get out of here.
Salt Lickhead.
Get away.
I just need to...
I told you to get the fuck away!
Jeez. Touchy. Well, there's the air conditioner thing. Let me just see if there's anything else in here. Nope, there's nothing else, right? Nothing on the shelves, nothing good. Alright, let's try to be thorough in games like this.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
One of the kids.
I don't know,
Clementine.
Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool.
Oh, we still have that?
Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use.
We could just bash it with a salt lick.
A rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Mm-mm. Even she knows that money is valueless. Screw. Can we unscrew it by hand?
If we can remove these screws, the AC should come down easily.
We are very resourceful.
It's not coming off that way.
Can we loosen the other one?
It's not coming off that way.
Or that way. Nothing else to look at then in this area. Maybe now, magically, there'll be something on these shelves. Why are you walking in our way? Do you have a screwdriver, Kenny? Belt buckle? Something? That air conditioner might be our way out.
If the duct behind the air conditioner is big enough, we might have found our way out of here.
Yeah?
But I need something to loosen the screws.
I got nothing. Shit.
Hang tight. Maybe I can scrounge something.
Hey, you know. It's just you and me, kiddo.
It's just you and me. Lily's in no condition to help us rescue your family.
Considering what just happened, she'd probably side with the St. John's against us.
Mm-hmm. Clementine.
I know it was necessary, but I just wish Clem didn't have to witness shit like this. I worry what it's gonna do to her.
Poor kiddo. There's gotta be something we can use.
Why can't you just leave me alone?
You have a screwdriver?
I'm sorry, Lily.
Something?
But if we're gonna get out of here, we need your help. And Larry's. I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
One of his teeth.
What about him?
What about his tooth?
I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
Oh, we can have coins.
In other words, my father's more useful to you dead than alive.
If he was alive,
you said it, not me.
Had the key to getting us out of here, do you think he'd keep it to himself?
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
It's a good thing, actually, from Tassim.
Permission.
Do what you have to do.
That's what you've been doing the whole time. Do what we have to do. I know you don't see it that way, but...
boy. Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
Is he a righty or a lefty?
You fucking vulture!
Oh, God, I'm just trying to save us. I mean, you're coming out with us, too. Oh, his back pocket?
Here we go. 2 quarters. And a dime.
I wonder what was in the other pockets. I can't even look at them anymore, so...
Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
Nah. He said unit. A Georgia quarter.
You got it? Bicentennial
quarter.
One more should do it.
Yep, we'll keep you updated, Kenny. Don't let it fall on us. Hey, hey.
Well, there's our way out, Lee.
It's too small to fit through, and we don't know where it leads, and Clementine can fit.
Lead right into that back room.
It's too small for us to fit through.
I can do it.
All the above. You think you can do this?
You think you can do this?
I'm scared.
It's okay to be scared.
We need you, Clementine.
Okay.
Poor kid.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Are we playing as Clementine now, or we're just gonna wait and see what happens? Guessing the ladder. Awfully noisy. I don't like the sound of that. And,
are you okay? Did anyone see you?
No, but there's a man outside.
Lily, we gotta go.
Leave me alone.
Lee, I can see him.
Safe in here.
For God's sake, Lee. Didn't even get to say goodbye.
Get in here. Got an idea.
That was pretty brutal. Actually, that was very brutal.
Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
I'm starting to think maybe I'm too harsh with some of my decisions, like shooting that lady in the woods and with the salt lick thing. I don't know. That's the good thing about games like this, they make you think. There's a lot of gray areas. There's really not a lot of black and white.
I told you there was something up with this room. It's a goddamn human slaughterhouse.
Yeah, no kidding. Sneak mode on. Look at the blood. Oh, down into those grates. There's a human slaughterhouse.
Ooh. Hey, watch your step. That's slippery.
Yeah, he's good at slipping on blood. Just look at the first episode. Let's take this sickle. We use the sickle on sick people. We can take that too. We'll arm ourselves with the teeth. We'll come back with all these weapons. I can only take one?
I think I'm gonna be sick.
What the hell is that? Liver? Liver? Entrails? Meat-tree-saw?
God, what's wrong with these people?
They're freaking cannibals, that's what's wrong.
Maybe I shouldn't have sent Clementine through there. This room would give anybody nightmares.
Oh, that's what she cried out about. Ooh, nice! I like the way his face lit up then. Okay, so we're choosing the cattle prod. I mean, is that good? Is it...
Jesus. This is where they butcher people.
Sick bastards. All of them.
I mean, how much does a cattle prod actually do to somebody?
So what's the plan?
That dumbass is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Okay, you ready?
Not yet, hold on.
Well, hurry up. We only got one shot at this.
He's ranting? Is this someone new or someone we've seen before? Because Clementine said, oh man, I guess maybe she's not familiar with who's here. Meat chart? The matter of the meat. Alright.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Stay close.
Stay frosty now. I'm gonna grab the gun.
Outside the barn.
Oh shit!
Damn.
Just guarding the place, like you said.
You keep sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. One to keep and kill the rest.
Can I pick which one to keep?
Oh boy.
Kid, and the meat on the tray.
Oh, I know, Mabel. This is my favorite part too. When I let one think they can just walk right out, they never even look down. Lee, focus! Where's Danny?
He's right there.
Lee.
What?
I don't see him anymore. Where the fuck did he go?
I don't know.
Look again. He didn't go past us.
What should we do?
What should we do? Do you have a weapon?
Yeah.
Good.
Cattle prod.
As soon as he passes us, we jump him from behind. See what he's doing now.
And then there are quick time events, and hopefully we